pharmaceutical companies to enlist with them on the funding of research to find medicines and treatments to bring a cure to these blood cancers. And if not a cure on the horizon, the immediate horizon, at least the expansion of survivability years and rates. And there has been profound success in that regard. It isn't easy, it's not quick. It takes dedication, it takes a lot of hard work.